Jeff Trickman ruled that the progress of the quarterback is stopped. He is being driven backwards. So the ball comes out then. Forward progress has been established, and it is not challengeable. Anything that occurred before the two-minute warning is must be by challenge.
Right.
After the two-minute warning.
But forward progress is not challengeable.
Correct.
So it's going to be a field goal try instead. It'll be a long field goal try for the former Kansas City Chief, Ryan Succop, who spent the first five seasons of his career with